Hi, I'm Bill Martin, the co-founder of Klicxz.com, and in this video, I'm going to teach you the five things that you can start doing today to secure your future in the film industry. First things first, create, create, create. No matter what, pick up a camera and start filming. Put that story that you've just been dying to tell on paper. Learning and practicing your craft does nothing but add value to yourself, and that's one thing that you're going to want to be able to offer upfront in any situation. Start painting the picture of who you are and where you want to be. What's your vision? What do you stand for? What kind of story do you want to tell? In short, what's your brand? When you answer these questions, you start to get an idea of the big picture view of what you want out of your film career. You'll have a clearer path to your goals, which gives you more control over your creative destiny. A third way to secure your position is to learn and understand the value of marketing. I cannot emphasize this enough, ladies and gentlemen. Just imagine if you knew where people's attention lies, where people congregate online, what those people like, what they dislike, what kind of movies are they watching, and where are they watching them? Think about that. If you understand marketing, you can create and deliver your films to excited and engaged audiences who are ready to pay you. After all, your film was made to be seen, and people are paying money to see films anyways. Networking. Learn how to talk to people. It sounds intuitive, but it's a lot harder than you think. Just look at me, right? You have to understand that everyone has their own thing going on. They're doing the same thing that you're doing, but at different levels. Start off with talking to your peers, then move up to people that you can learn from. Super important. Be sure to add value to the relationship up front, like I said earlier. Lastly, become social. Learn the advantages of social media platforms. Humanity is creating brand new and highly effective ways to get information out to large audiences. I think that we're still in the early stages of social media, so learning how to network and market on platforms like Facebook and LinkedIn today will give you a head start on the social networking platforms of tomorrow. That brings me to the end of this presentation. If you'd like to learn more about the trends of the film industry and to make sure that you have a front row seat, sign up at Klicxz.com today. There, you'll be able to build your filmmaker profile in the database, upload and network your film with distributors, and stream your film on Klicxz Video On Demand, the only per-subscriber revenue share model of any video on demand platform. Thank you, and I'll see you on the inside.